bisons and a great big bear with wings. There's a sort of tiny potamus and a tiny nosserus too. But I gave buns to the elephant when I went down to the zoo. There were badgers and bidgers and bodgers and a super-intendent's house. There are masses of goats and a polar and different kinds of mouse. And I think there's a sort of something which is called a wallaboo. Bison, he never quite understands. He can't shake hands with a man.